In Mexico, protests against police brutality erupted in the city of Guadalajara, Jalisco, last week, following the police killing of 30-year-old Giovanni López Ramírez for allegedly not wearing a face mask. A video emerged Wednesday showing police officers carrying assault rifles, forcing López into a police pickup truck as witnesses screamed, demanding his release. Hours after his arrest, López Ramírez's body was reportedly found by his family at a local hospital.